It is shockproof though, so.
Should be fine. But...